Hey everybody, here with the Golden Grizzly, Oakland University. Next week we're going to do affirmations for everybody in the school. Tuesday I'm going to hand out snowflakes or something Christmassy. Write your affirmation. Outside the office will be stockings. You can put them in for what grade, office staff, kitchen staff, whatever. And let's have a good holiday season.
Howdy my peeps. I hope your weekend was awesome. By the way, shout out to Mrs. Braun. Nice nails. Hey, this week we have spirit days all week. I can't wait to see what some of you come up with. And I'll make Facebook famous. Secondly, don't forget, put your purple tickets in for the special drawing. We're drawing for this and this. The container is in the office and we will draw. The winners will be announced via video announcements when we come back from spring break. Another thing, hey, make sure you check the lost and found if you're missing something. We're not shopping there, but if you're missing something, there is a lot of nice stuff on the lost and found tables. Please make sure that you check those out if you're missing something. Finally, some people do not take their Chromebooks home and we need them charged each and every day. So if you don't take your Chromebook home but want to make sure it's charged, we now have designated classrooms for you to put them in at the end of school. Eighth grade will go to Mrs. Karate, sixth grade will go to Miss Drone, and seventh grade will go to Miss Shauger. Thanks and have a great day.
Staff member, I would like to give an affirmation to Mrs. Bringard. She's our principal and she really needs more respect than what people give her. The reason we have all the fun things that go on is because she's allowed it or she's come up with it. Most schools don't have the privileges we do, and it's all because of her. Thank you, Mrs. Bringard, for being a good principal.
Hi, Michael. Since third grade, I met you, and you were so funny when we were there, and you're like super intelligent to me, and you know things better than I do. And when I have like problems, you come help me, and I really appreciate that from you. And thank you for being my friend for all these years. Yeah, thank you.
Michael who?
Michael Wancott, my friend. Bye.
Hi everyone. Today I'm doing an affirmation video for Cassie Schrantz, who always has a smile on her face, is always kind and considerate to every single person that she interacts with. She's always helpful to her classmates, offering to assist them in their work, offering to help me around the classroom with anything that I might need. She always does her best on her work, turning it in on time, and just an overall great student. So Cassie, keep up the fantastic work. You're doing awesome.
Hi, it's Mrs. Deering. I want to do two affirmation videos this week, one for Maggie Hildinger and the other for Liliana Tumlin. Both of you girls work really hard in class to get your work done. You are both very organized and you follow the social contract. You ask if there's ways that you can help me in class. I really appreciate that. You are both such a joy to have in class. Keep up the great work, and I just thank you guys so much. Have a great day.
Hi everyone, this is Ms. K. This video affirmation is for Bradley Bisnett. Bradley greets me every morning at my classroom door because he needs to come in and get his Chromebook that he charges every day after school so that his Chromebook is always fully charged. Bradley works very hard in all of his classes and works hard to keep up with his assignments. Bradley loves mathematics. He always asks really important, smart questions and enjoys coming up to the board and solving problems on the board. Bradley has made really important progress this year on some of his goals, and he is very proud of himself, and that is joyful to see. And I know his family is very proud of him, and I'm very proud of him. Bradley, I enjoy you, and you make the day wonderful. Thanks, Bradley.